21st century expeditionist. Today I'm out here at the Little Econ State Forest. Take a look at this Indian mound located along the river here. There's a water hickory or bitter pecan in the middle of the floodplain here. Indian mound out here all by itself in the floodplain. It's almost like it's a living entity. Approaching the mound. This mound is oval shaped. See the contour. There's cabbage palmetto growing on it. Like it has a few hackberry trees. See the curvature of the mound standing down where the water would normally be. There's some petrified shellfish. You can clearly see the mussel, some freshwater snail and clam fused together. Calcium carbonate of the shell cements the shell to the soil content. Looks like it has some curious cows here.